that is such a tough call, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go with C. None of the above.